it was here that the canals, the train lines, and the cultivation of cotton was first created. So this plot of land right here, I'm in the city centre right now, it was founded about 2,000 years ago by the Romans because of its regional perfect location, and also because it sits on two very famous rivers, which was eventually turned into the very first world canal. And then after the canals, they're also responsible for creating the world's first railway. So it's a city that, in modern day, is very multicultural because of all the different people that would pass through the city. And it's certainly a lively city. It's the hub of Northern England. And here you can find both history and exciting, trendy, fun things to do. I'm here for about 10 and a half. I'm going to be discovering both of those things. And it's just about to break through as well. So, in keeping with traditional weather, it may be raining now, but the weather is about to change. Decided to create something to commemorate him. So they paid for this themselves.